Got to get that playoff cut today, buddy. Boys in the boats. The boys with the rocks, the boys on the ice, Normie Ferguson. Gotta get that playoff cut, man. Gotta get that playoff cut. I'd say Cullen's place. Colin's giving me that playoff fresh cut.
Playoff fresh.
Oh, buddy. With the poly walnuts on the side while protecting the business up top. Gotta protect the business, brother. All right. Colin's got me cleaned up here in Irish Town. Beautiful. Sunny Dartmouth, where it's always spring break. Come on, go back.
I don't know how to go back. Oh,
it's a touch screen, dude. All right, go to, you're on Sirius right now. Go to, press on subscribe channel on the touch screen. Okay. Now press cancel. Now the arrow. And there you go, BT Stereo. And you want to pick Mavs' big effing phone. Check out the big brain on Brad. I think it's still on. You're still on Sirius. Okay, here we go. Let's play this for you. You know this one now, right?
Not yet.
The legend lives on.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The big call me Chikuni.
The lake he said never gets up for dead when the skies are no.
I don't know the words. I know it.
You know it. You talk about being scared of the ocean.
How long is this song?
Not long enough.
Not.
Give us a little volume on that bad boy.
What?
There you go.
Tales of November came early.
Oh, he's
going to
sing it too.
There's that chill guitar.
Big freighters go, it was bigger than most. With a crew and a captain well seasoned. Concluding some terms with a couple of steel furls when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling?
Know your history, Troy. Know your history. Yeah, explain it.
Promise. So this one scene, this guy sees, he has a vision of his car crash, and in the car crash there's a truck that's on some logs like that, and a police car driving behind him, and the chain logs fly off.
He's explaining the plot to Final Destination. Yeah, he's never seen Goodfellas, never seen Casino, calls Godfather a trilogy, never seen Shawshank, never seen Green Mile, but you know what? Yeah, Final Destination.
It's like one of the most well-known scenes from the series. Would you agree with that?
The logging truck?
Yeah, car accident scene is like one of the most well-known scenes from the series.
Where Buddy got strangled with the shower curtain gimmick?
Oh, yeah.
That one.
The plane, too.
Yeah.
One of the first ones.
Yeah.
Where he, like, freaks out, gets on the plane, and then the plane.
Yeah. How about the long shots that Scorsese does in Casino or Goodfellas? You ever see those?
No, I have not.
Hey, Troy.
Yeah.
Do me a favor, you just went over the Final Destination series. What about the cinematic masterpieces of Fast and the Furious? Do you know anything about those? Or,
not really.
You're gonna enlighten us on that cinematic masterpiece?
I can't. I've dabbled in a couple of them, but I can't say I've seen them all.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
How about the Rocky movies?
Sorry, not even unfortunately. The Rocky movies I've seen. Well, how many are there? Five?
Five with Stallone is, well, six actually, because Rocky Balboa is Stallone, still like the protagonist. But then you got a couple Creed.
Yeah, I don't know if I've seen them all, but I've seen them. I can confidently say I've seen like the first three.
Did you see him fight the Russian?
I've seen him fight, that's like the one.
You saw Rocky Four.
Rocky Four?
Did you see him fight Mr. T?
Okay, I've seen Four. No, I haven't seen that.
That's Rocky Three.
Isn't the didn't the Russian like kill his friend?
Yeah.
And then he goes and beats the shit out of the Russian.
Yeah.
Big underdog story.
Killed Apollo Creed. That's rest right. Rest in peace, Carl Weathers.
I've never seen Creed.
No. Welcome to New Glasgow, or Pictou, or wherever. I don't even know where we're at. Like, I'm gonna have to ask Kelly.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Oh, sweet.
Nope.
Hey. I gotta remember how this rink works. It's been a while.
It is a rink.
There was a gimmick that they made it look like there was tire tracks right up here on this glass, and this is where we put our corner camera. Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Graduating
players,
Jacob.
What IFBA is, everyone?
What's up?
What does your lower say?
What's that?
Tim Conway, trained killer.
What's that? Head on a swivel.
Hey. When are you going to Ottawa?
Going Friday now. Close
to last week, and then I'm going next week. Hey, how are you? I'm going to grab a... Yeah. Tremendous. Thank you. There he goes. Alex Terrio.
How you doing, buddy? Oh, you better get $20. Kevin will make fun of you.
Hey, buddy, how you doing? Every time I'm here, I think the Elimination Chamber and someone taking a back body drop on something like this.
Thank you.
Cheers. Yes.
Okay. Thanks, bud. You guys win tonight, I'll have a birdcage on. Champions. I just want to remind you that these are country folk. So if anyone asks, say you're from Timberley. Don't say you're from Toronto because they'll.
I would never say Toronto. I'd fit right in. I'd say Fort Hope. They go, oh my God, this guy needs to be here for life. I'd fit right in. Don't worry.
The 401 kicking it in right there. Right? Fort Hope is the mecca.
Do you want my 50-50 tickets that are no good from the Max game the other day?
Cliff Blair screwed you royally. No winner in game one.
Yeah.
What's happening tonight, Dan?
Well, I think that Amherst is going to be hard-pressed to try to come up with a victory. They got two bodies missing, Liam Travis and Matthew Hunter, one of three of the veterans. So it's going to be tough, and this is the first time that, according to coach, Garrett Lemke, that his team's been healthy and no suspensions all year. So you minus two, plus two, it's going to be a hard run. And so far, home ice has been the key in this series.
Beautiful. Tremendous. Tremendous.
Tremendous. What am I predicting?
I guess.
Okay. I always believe in a better coach. I'm taking Phil Fife and the Amherst Ramblers to take game six by a score of 5-1. Book it.
Here's what I'm predicting.
Delete this if it's wrong.
My prediction is I had to wake up early for my haircut, and so that was like 6:30 a.m. It's a long story.
It looks great.
It looks awesome. So because I had
hair around in the queue of JHL,
because I had to wake up early, triple overtime.
Oh God,
that's my prediction.
Don't you dare.
That's my prediction.
Yeah. Hey, today's been going.
I told Pictou if I gotta go out on the ice and wear a full birdcage, make sure don't get taken off the schnoz.
Yeah, you gotta prick the beak, man.
The Spaniards.
What's going on?
His favorite show is Fantasy Island. Knows everything about tattoo.
Yeah, and I know a little bit sucker.
Big one.
Go, GL.
Yo.
Go, man.
First.
Pacino.
There he is.
Seymour.
Yep.
Yo.
Go, Seymour.
Yeah, yo.
Come on, man.
Boom. Oh, here we go!
Let's go, boys!
Here we go, man!
Go, Nicky!
Philly.
Like JS3 said, boys, no handshake tonight.
No.
Hey, left off. Not too high, not too low. Give me a
fill. Fill him, fill him, fill him! I want Rob.
You!
Let's go!
Here we go, Laner. Here he is.
Let's go. Here
we go. Did you get that water bottle?
There you go.
Where's Cabanier? There he is.
Trap. Trap. Get him with a trap stamp.
What, Phil? Trappy.
Philly.
Let's go, eh?
Yep.
Let's go, eh?
Here we go, Wade. Are they in Canada? Okay, good.
Do you want to know the moment of fury I just had?
What?
Where did I put my microphone?
Yoink!
Not so much offense. All four goaltenders have seen action. What are we going to see here in game six?
Thank you.
Have a good one, bro.
Thank you.
gonna have a chat, all right?
Okay.
After the handshakes.
Wait there.
Walking off the ice, hop on and walk by the bench and go, excuse me, are you Max Gillis? Yes, son, I am. I follow you on TikTok. You do good stuff on TikTok. So, influencing the children. Max Gillis.
Are you Max Gillis?
Sure am, kid. Sure am. If he gave me a Coca-Cola, I would have thrown my blazer to him. Like Mean Joe Green. He definitely wouldn't get that reference. All right.
Oh, I know. Heartbreaker.
Heartbreaker.
Was that offside?
I could check in my gimmick for sure.
There you go. Hey.
What did I say?
What's that?
I woke up at 6 a.m. today.
Yeah.
So what do we have?
Overtime.
There you go.